Hi guys, so here I have another new coin for my collection, and this is the type I wanted for some time. It's a square rupee from Emperor Akbar. He was the third emperor of Mughal Empire or Mughal Empire in India. He ruled between 1556 and 1605, so almost for 50 years. And this rupee was minted in 997, you can see, which is around 1589 of our calendar. And it was minted in Ahmedabad. So it's quite nice piece. Here you can see the test punch. So to make sure if this is a real silver coin, not just silver plated base metal. Those punches are typical on those rupees and also on another Indian coins. And on the other side we have another two of them. So yeah, I am quite happy with this piece. Another thing I wanted, and I finally got one. So, quick video for today. Thanks for watching and goodbye.